Think of the loudest sound you've ever heard and then imagine hearing it for 2 straight hours.
That might begin to give you an idea of what it will sound like at this weekend's big Formula One race. For fans, it's all part of the thrill of race day. A busy Brian Sanders back live at the COTA track for us, and you have more on the sound of speed, Brian.
Hey, good evening once again. They're handing out earplugs left and right here, and tomorrow I have a feeling we won't be able to hear ourselves think. F1 engines run at 18,000 revolutions per minute, and the result is an unmistakable sound.
Drivers, start your engines. Everyone else, cover your ears. A Formula One car has a piercing but exhilarating sound.
You're going to make the ground buzz. Typical race car is going to put out 100 dB. These are going to be close to 150 dB. At 120, you've got ear damage. Wear earplugs.
Mark Noble swears by the earplugs. He went to the U.S. Grand Prix in Indianapolis for 8 straight years.
As good of any sound system you have on your TV at home, you can turn it up to the red volume, will not do it justice when you hear 18,000 RPMs of 20 or 30 cars screaming.
The engines push out 800 horsepower and can create 4 G's of force on the driver.
For most of us, we don't know how exceptional that is. Some of the best high-performance cars on the street, whether it be a Ferrari or Porsches or Corvettes, can barely reach 1 G of force.
But ask any F1 fan, and it's an unforgettable experience.
It's absolutely deafening. The only thing that I can compare it to is if you go to an air show and you watch like a jet fighter take off, that's the only thing that I can think of that's louder.
What you're hearing is the highest level of auto engineering.
The engines are actually less than half the size of a NASCAR engine. The cars should get up to about 200, 205 miles an hour down the back straightaway coming out of turn 11. Live at Circuit of the Americas, Brian Sanders, KXAN News.